It's Manong Tom, Senyo, and the teachers. We are in Senyong's beach. And unsa ingalan nimo?
Marjun.
Ha? Huh?
Bidot.
Unsa?
Bidot
ug Marjun. Bidot ug Marjun. Oh, asa ka nakapuyo? Asa? Diha? Asa? Aroma Beach? Oh. Pila ka tuig ka na? Pila ka tuig ka na? Ha?
Kinder.
Kinder? Oh. Ikaw, kinsa ka?
Beto.
Ha?
Beto.
Kinsa?
Paolo.
Paolo? Oh. Anong ambisyon mo? Na kay ambisyon? Ha? Anong gusto mo paglaki mo?
Sundalo.
Sundalo. Wow. Oh, ikaw Marjo, anong gusto mo paglaki mo? Ha? Unsa?
Magpulis.
Oh, ikaw anong pangalan mo? Ha? Anong pangalan mo? Unsa ingalan nimo?
Brian.
Oh, anong gusto mo paglaki mo?
Sundalo.
Sundalo. Wow. Puro kayo military pala dito, ha? Okay. This is leased by Koreans, retired Koreans. They had this renovated for their own use, and they have it had it leased for 1 year. It's not really a commercial beach. It's a private beach with a local community. Uncle Senyong was able to acquire this as a gift. The local folks gave it to him because he is their champion. He defended their rights to protect and stay here because this is a natural reserve. There's a mangrove forest just behind the beachfront. That island is Samal Island. And over there is Mount Apple.
Anong pangalan mo?
Mabel.
Mabel. Ikaw?
Ko?
Oh.
Dodong.
Ha? Dodong. Ikaw?
Brian.
Oh. At Mabel, anong ambisyon mo? Paglaki mo?
Ambisyon paglaki ko?
Ano? Unsa?
Trabaho?
Kahit ano. Anong gusto mo?
Anong... Magiging nurse.
Oh. Eh, si Dodong?
Magiging security guard.
Security guard. Uy, si Brian. Ikaw. Anong gusto mo paglaki mo? Unsa? Unsa?
Sundalo daw.
Sundalo? Oh. Galing. So, nurse... Sikyo and soldier. Ah, okay.